Hi, I'm Colleen Peterson with WKRG News 5. Sujari Britt is a cello prodigy. She already has a bachelor degree in music, and she's only 18.
About 4 years old when I started cello, and the feeling I had was finally something that works. About 13 years old when I went into my bachelor's degree, and I went to study with my old teacher, Marion Feldman. And now I'm in my second year master's at the Sibelius Academia in Finland.
She's traveling around schools in Mobile County to teach about music.
Jasmine Rogers at Maryvale Elementary School was inspired today.
And it kind of inspires me to want to play an instrument. And it's amazing how she started off, like, she said she was 4 and started off playing the violin, and that's just amazing.
And she's actually also playing with the Mobile Symphony Orchestra this upcoming weekend.
Celia Baer, president and CEO of Mobile Symphony, explains what you can expect this upcoming weekend at the performance.
And adult tickets as inexpensive as 15, but on Sunday, children can use our Big Red Ticket Program sponsored by Alabama Power. Two children can come with a paying adult. She brings a youthful element and a maturity level that you don't often see in somebody as young as she is.
I hope that I'll be able to bring music to places, like classical music, to places that don't have it at the moment.
At Maryvale Elementary School, Colleen Peterson, WKRG News 5.